So itong statue ay siya ay isang military hero dito sa Vietnam. He was able to expel the Mongol invaders around 12th to 13th century. That's what Google or Wikipedia says. That's why meron siyang napakalaking monumento.